to Nubijun here, and welcome back to Sora Yori Toi Basho, Sora Yori Mo Toi Basho, episode 11. Let's get straight into it. 1, 2, 3, go. But it's actually just frozen now at this point. Oh my. Okay, wait. Again. 1, 2, 3, go. There we go. Kiba. Might as well just make her. Oh! That's exactly what family would do! Oh! Yo! And she realized it! Ah, yes! We're going to do it in the episode! Yes! I love Hinata, as you can see. Yo! Ah! I mean... Okay, I got the candy down. Mm-hmm. Yeah, because it would make sense. Like, she was in a club, so she would have people. You alright? We're alright. Oh, that's what they're saying. I thought they were saying new, alright? Tatsoe ito ni iru to nante mukiru datte kitto nanchatte desu nagide ikoyo hirogaru panorama watashi no seishun mitsuketa. Yes, it's a Hinata episode! Well, I mean, I kind of knew the fact that they put the track team, her friends here. Man, I love it. I love it so much. What up? What's this? What is that? Your face. Yeah, see? She doesn't know! She's trying to avoid it. She doesn't know! Come on! aesthetic. And, yeah, I hate that. I hate it. Yep. She doesn't, come on, follow her to the bathroom. Dad, it's because they know! Yeah, she's not there, obviously. She's probably out on the deck or something. Yeah, wait, they're not on the ship. My idiot ass thinking they're on the ship. Now they're coming. Is that why she's getting frustrated? Same though, yeah. She doesn't know that she saw it. That's the least of her worries right now. Well, it's there, but like, you know. What the fuck? Rundo, what? Oh no. Oh my god. Oh man. Penguins! Oh, it's the sun. Anyways. I mean, we know that there is, but like, goddamn. Oh my fucking god, it's the face bar. They play mahjong, right? Yeah. Yo! Oh my god! The daughter of Gin and Takako. Beautiful. Oh That she's... Oh. Oh, this woman. Yikes. I don't think it's anything bad though. They're just wondering. See. Yikes! Yeah. But that. Ah, I'm sorry for leaving you all alone. I feel like she's gonna say Imasara, so it's like, it's a bit too late. You're not. Go ahead, let me. Exactly. But the senpai, yeah. Wow. Wow! Her friend said that! Friends in this series are garbage! Bruh. Wow, so that's why you left school. No. Yeah, exactly. Bruh. That, if that's the case, that's just like Yuzuki's so-called friends in her school. What the fuck are they? She's trying to liven, yeah, she's trying to liven up the mood. Didn't you just come here? Oh. Oh. Why does this look like a place in Australia? Like one of the canyon places, like in the desert area. Man, she just came here to make memories at this point. Enjoy herself. Shirase too. What is this Jurassic? You know, out there they're like, da 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 da. I got confused. Man. No, you can. Oh. Oh, that's true. I would love to be in a place like this, cause that means there will be no bugs. Oh, man. What, I ain't going anywhere. That sounds delicious. Man, she doesn't say it's going through her own. Yeah, it does look like a big ass chocolate cake. Those freaking friends, man. Her and Yuzuki going through. Is that cup? Oh man, that looks so good. Oh! Oh. Oh. No. Kimari, let them be. They're having a moment. Yeah, I wouldn't talk to them. No. I would act all friendly and stuff like that out of courtesy. No, I would actually be. I would be angry though. But that's it. Oh, she's gonna do it? So sweet. I would scream, but I'm eating something. This is so zip up. Oh, you guys are true friends. Motherfucker. You can see how it's like nicely divided, like the pairing is like these two and those two, but then they can do those two and these two, you know. Really? Look at them! Look at them trying to act like it, man. Yeah, pretty much. No. Same. No, I'm petty then. I don't fucking care at this point. She has to go yell at them. Those three over there. No, she's... She doesn't care now. She's now with better people. I mean, she does care a little bit. Thank you, Kimari. See? Yeah, we don't need your asses here. Man! Say it louder in the bag! Yes! Get pissed off. Man, just get off. Yeah, man! Man, Yuzuki holding her! Man! Yes! Fuck! Man! Boy, they're getting embarrassed in 4K! Exactly! Yeah! Fuck off! I'm not putting any sugarcoating anything. She said piss off. I said fuck off. Man, it got embarrassed, got told off in 4K! Man! I bet you they turned red and just went. Man. Disgusting. Oh, you can! Well, everybody's happy. Huh? Mom. Man! Now we finally solved Hinata's. Dong. Man! That was a refreshing episode! Man! Yo, those kinds of people who think they did something, but they're not sure like how damaging it can be. They can't even, I bet you they can't even imagine how much damage. Disgusting pieces of trash called humans. My God. The audacity that they have. You saw one of the girls. They're like, do I look pretty enough? Do I look pretty enough? Fuck you. You look ugly as hell. I don't care how much makeup you put on. You're ugly. I know that they were. Man. The fact that they were like, we were trying to tell her to read the. That's where they tipped me up, because they didn't want to be an outcaster themselves. They just wanted to fit the status quo in the club. Man. I bet you if it was Hinata, she would have said, I don't know. I think people would be scared, but like, it's not like, this is disgusting. They're doing the can thingy. So, essentially, we don't really need to focus on Kimari. Kimari's like, she's just there. We've done Yuzuki, finally. We've done Hinata now. Kimari was done with, I think we're gonna go, because Kimari, the one, excuse me. She's like the, she's basically, if I had to say, she's the viewer in the group that they're in. Because she's the one who doesn't have, she's basically the average Joe of the cast there. She doesn't have really insane issues. We have the perspective of a dropout. We have a perspective of a young child actress. And then we have one where they're like continuing on from their parent. So Kimari here essentially is like the most normal one, if I had to say it in the most basic terms that I had to put it in. But yeah, that's basically, yeah, that's it. So, that being said, I'm going to the next episode. I hope you enjoyed that. I'll see you in the next video. Ciao!